Well, hello again, tubers. Welcome back to the PC Lover 81 channel. Today we're going to be doing a little bit different video. Instead of a computer-related video, we're going to be doing a video about some vinyl records that I have. I am a vinyl record collector. I have been for many years. Some of these I actually inherited from a friend that died back in 2008. Thought it'd be pretty interesting to show what I have, so I got some of the more popular ones from back then. And we'll get them out and start showing them right now. So, first one here is the Bee Gees, Spirits Having Flown. Good condition, plays really well, very playable. Boss Skaggs, Slow Dancer. This is one of my favorites here, 10cc Deceptive Bends. I believe that one's from 1977. I'm a very big fan of Boston. This one here is Don't Look Back. It's his second album. Very good condition, very playable. Vinyl's near mint on that, actually. Self-titled debut. From 76. Very good album, very playable, the vinyl's in very good condition. Another one of my favorite bands, I actually have a tattoo of this band's insignia on my arm. This is Styx, their Paradise Theater album from 1981. Vinyl's in pretty good shape on that one. Nice album to listen to, actually, and then you have that etched stuff on side two. Cat Stevens, Greatest Hits. This one, actually, I got at a yard sale. Vinyl's in real good condition on that one. The Doors. Foreigner. It's a double vision. The Stones, 64 to 71. Another one from 10cc. Good condition. The Monkees. Some of these I haven't played, some of them I have. Creedence Clearwater Revival. Let me turn this one around. Yeah, the very best of Creedence Clearwater Revival. The Bee Gees Gold, Volume 1. Vinyl's in very good condition on this one. Love playing this one. Graham Nash, David Crosby. Bad Company, Run with the Pack. Good condition. Tony and Dawn. Tony Orlando and Dawn, I should say. More of the Monkees. It's in okay condition. The Patti Smith Group. Easter. Eddie Money. Love this one. Aerosmith. Greatest Hits. Not bad. Dylan. Desire. That one. Probably need to get a better copy of that. It's not in the best of condition. Simon and Garfunkel, Greatest Hits. The Beach Boys, Pet Sounds. This was recorded originally in mono. Vinyl's in excellent condition. Tom Jones. Greatest Hits. See if we can straighten these out a little bit so they look better. CSNMY, American Dream. Boss Gags. This one's still in the plastic. Vinyl's in pretty good shape, too. A little crackly and poply in some spots, but not too bad. One of my all-time favorites, Traveling Wilburys. 1988, this album came out, still recorded on vinyl. That one's nice to have in the collection. CCR, Green River. Ten CC, the original soundtrack. Love Ten CC, they're a great band. Janis Joplin, Pearl. Love this band here. This album's in pretty good shape. The cover's got some wear and tear on it, but the vinyl plays really well. This is probably my favorite Yes album of all time. The Yes album. Traffic, Low Spark of High Heeled Boys, excellent album. Firefall, Lunacy. James Taylor. The Best of Procol Harum. Billy Joel, Stranger, one of my favorites. Bette Midler, Live at Last. Eddie Rabbit, Step by Step, pretty good condition. Supertramp, Breakfast in America, I love this album, play it a lot, it's actually in very good shape. Come back, I got a couple more I want to show you, and then the video will be finished. Okay. And the last two albums I want to show you guys. This one here, everybody knows this one. Styx, The Grand Illusion. And this one here, Styx, Pieces of Eight. Those are perhaps two of my favorite Styx albums of all. This one here, the vinyl's in good condition. Actually came in the plastic. So, it's unsealed, so it's been played, but the vinyl's in good condition. And the album and the sleeve, you know, the jacket and the sleeve and everything all look good. So, I don't have as many vinyl records as some, but yeah, what I do have is in pretty good shape, and I enjoy listening to it, and hopefully you enjoyed this video. I just wanted to share some of my vinyl records with you, and, you know, obviously to keep the copyright police happy, we're not going to be playing any music in this video. I just more or less wanted to show you what I have, show you what's out there, in case any of you might be interested in collecting vinyl someday. A lot of neat stuff out there. I know everybody can get their music as MP3s and, you know, other formats available today, but, this stuff here is nice because it makes you think of an era when, you know, effort was actually put into nice artwork and decent-looking covers, and, you know, you listen to a record from cover to cover. You don't really get that today. Everything's just a playlist with different songs, and everybody's attention span seems to be so short today that, you know, it's nice every once in a while just to break out this collection and listen to some of these albums. I know I've enjoyed listening to them. Some of them I haven't listened to, but a great deal of them I have, and very enjoyable, I can tell you that much. So, more exciting videos to come, guys, and thanks again for watching the PC Lover 81 channel.